Hello, everyone. It's me, Moosey Style, a.k.a. the Big Style Beast. The Raptor. And we back. Back playing some BF1 campaign.
Yeah. Before I got to Europe, I'd never seen an aeroplane in real life. High above, they twisted and turned like flocks of birds dancing.
Yep.
There was a romance surrounding pilots. These new swashbucklers of the skies. But the reality was, most of these brave young men would eventually end up back on the ground in twisted, smoking wrecks.
All right, let's play it. Continue from the checkpoint. Where we last made it. I think we left off underneath some kind of truck or something. Mind you guys to follow me on Twitter. Follow me on Xbox Lab. Gamer tag Moosey Style. Add me on Snap. All that Moosey Style. Alright. And I told y'all it's going to be some long loading screens in BF1. They're streaming live from my Xbox to my PC. Giving that new technology a chance. So far, it ain't that bad. I mean, a little laggy at times, but not that bad.
The bird was busted. She buried her nose in no man's land a half mile due west of where I went down. Wilson, the poor sap, didn't make it out. But that was his bad luck. I had more pressing problems.
Ruh-roh. I need some kind of wagon or something. So. Whatever it is. What do I gotta do?
Was gesehen?
Bro, learn like
was
it.
Was war?
Is that what I do? Or? Hit the shovel. What I gotta do now? I'm gonna go hit him on the head or something. That was deep, right? Did he get his gun or what? Oh, it's gonna be a little laggy starting out, young. Usually is. You hiding or something? There's a gun out there. I'm gonna get that gun. Got the gun. We're ready to fire. Somebody's in there.
Oh, scheiße, ist das kalt.
I gotta go that one more. What's up?
Das ist dermaßen langweilig.
I don't see none. I guess I go north. No, wait. Hint, they're sprinting, make noise.
Was?
Glad I still had a way with the old Barker. After plugging a few German stormtroopers, I was on my way west, heading back to our side of the line.
Alright.
Between me and the British front were German trenches and German guns. Oh, and half the population of Berlin. Yeah. All spoiling for a fight. Lucky day. The Brits must have been sitting down for tea and crumpets instead of shelling the Germans. Still, I had it through to our side of the line before those guns started up again.
Yep. I said we'll be doing multiplayer BF1 later. Add me on Xbox Live. What's his style? If you want to play some multiplayer with me. Oh, this is that one part. Why do I do that every time? I come over here and I hit him on the fence line. Where the hell is that guy coming from? Maybe I should have knifed that one. We're gonna try a knife him next time, guys. With the machete or whatever. Dumb. Let's switch. There we go. There we go. That's how you do it. What? Ha!
Gib auf oder du stirbst!
Alright, let's get out of here. Oh, there's choppiness. Y'all ready? Oh god, we went the wrong fucking way. Found this little foxhole, I guess.
Those trenches were packed full of the Kaiser's finest, but hopefully most of them would be looking for trouble coming the other way. Hopefully.
Yeah, that's lagging a little bit. We're getting in them. Woot!
Waffen! Das mit den Harlem Hellfighters.
Schnell! Schlag Alarm! Jetzt wird abgerechnet!
Yeah. Death around every corner. Up close and personal.
Machine guns at my back kinda encouraged me to keep my head down. No Man's Land was a maze of barbed wire, dead bodies, and debris. But I held my course.
Like rats everywhere. here.
Did anything survive the crash that might be useful?
Oh no.
Wilson, we're in no man's land. We need to go now.
I can't get up.
Shit.
Hey.
I'm sorry.
But you probably think I'd be back in one piece.
Just keep it down.
What about medals? What about being heroes?
I'm no hero.
But you gave me your word. Your bleeding word. So either you're a decent bloke who's gonna help me, or you're a lying, no good bastard. Who'll look me in the eye and finish it! Table, Blackburn. You're not George Rackham, are you? Son of the fourth bloody Earl of Windsor. How naive do you think I am? Oh.
Let's get out of here.
Shit. Let's get out of here.
The guy was losing a lot of blood. I didn't have much time to get him back alive.
This is your bloody fault.
The Germans aren't really known for getting out.
Oh, man. So what do we do?
Use the shadows.
Use the shadows. Where the hell's the shadows? Over here. Damn, we got shot. I can't. Oh, I can't. Okay.
Just a few more steps. We made it. We made it.
Come on, hurry, hurry.
No man's land. Look at him.
Wilson said I was a no-good, lying son of a bitch. I brought him home because I think he's probably right. And I hate that fact more than I can tell you.
Hearing that man through no man's land? This guy's a bloody hero!
No, he's nothing of the sort. He's a cheat, a thief, and a liar. And he'll answer for his crimes. That's right, Blackburn.
answered for his crimes.
Off to the farm, are you?
I'm gonna speak up for you, you know, at the court martial. It might do you some good.
I doubt
good.
It, but thanks.
Wilson, with me, I need a gunner.
Over here, I'll do it. Bracken, let me help.
You don't deserve to fly.
Wilson, if I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die up there.
Come on, let's do this.
You sure you don't want to sit this one out?
Not a chance. You owe me a bloody medal.
Here we go, guys. Am I the gunner now? On the pilot.
All right, I got this. Are you with me?
Of course I'm bloody with you. Fighters on their way. I'll cover our tail.
Ah.
shit. Bombers incoming.
Damn bombers.
The bombers are the threat. We have to take them down. They're clipped.
Damn. Long ass mission. We rammed him. Right there. That's him. That was him.
Taking hits!
Got him.
Whoa. We got trouble. Oh, no. Don't you be getting any ideas. You did say you wanted a medal, didn't you?
We're fucked.
That blasted airship will be over London soon.
One of many more targets. Hang on.
Power way too close. Thank you.
If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die up there.
You and your big...
You okay? I'm okay. We need to take out that flat gun. Okay, I've got your back.
This could have happened.
We gotta get up there.
Don't look down, all right?
All right.
Just don't bloody look down.
We gotta get the flat gun.
This is madness.
Yeah.
That gun is knocking 7 shades out of our lot. We have to grab it.
I can't really see it. Just straight ahead. Whoa!
Careful!
Okay.
I see him. He's over there.
That's the guy.
Hey, you okay?
I'm good. I'm okay.
Find a way back up top.
Huh.
I'll head around to the flat gun.
Okay, I've got this. Man.
Go that way. This is crazy.
What? Keep it down. Every German on this damn balloon's gonna hear you.
All right, let's get back out. Oh, this is crazy.
Finish this.
Shoot the damn agent!
Got it.